you he'd make it?
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Bro, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. Least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch. You never step off the path, didn't I? Practically the first and only rule around here.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Sylvie. Gather your things. Are you ready? Go.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stay was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks. Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Hey, try using your blades to pull this down. Nista. Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah. Probably. Did it warn me? Nista! Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
You see something down there? hell, brother? What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the Giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the Giants' greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Nista!
Rather quickly, don't they?
done.